In this video, I made a Minecraft SMP for my siblings before we all left for school. Now, although they aren't the most experienced at the craft, they were still extremely funny. Watch till the end because things get absolutely mind-blowing. I had three goals for the SMP: get my two sisters the best armor in the game, defeat the Ender Dragon, and have a massive surprise celebration before we depart. By now, everyone had iron armor and tools, and I had managed to get two mending pickaxes. One of my pickaxes was already about to break, so I went out to look for a mineshaft that I found earlier. Okay, so I found the spawner. My plan is to make a spider farm, and we only have iron tools, so I'm gonna kind of wing it.
Alan. I'll just throw a bunch of iron down the hole.
Wait, but why do you want?
For hoppers.
Okay, please work, please work. Yeah, that's fantastic. It was time to go through with the first part of my plan, getting all three of us a full set of maxed out netherite armor. So I started out by enchanting three sets of diamond armor. After enchanting a few pieces, I realized that I needed more books, so it was about time that I made a sugarcane farm. After I had a massive sugarcane farm, the next step towards the best armor in the game was to get mending books from villagers. So I used the sugarcane from the farm, sticks, string, and other materials to trade with villagers and become a true businessman. Oh my, look at all these mending books.
Oh boy, we're gonna be rich. We're gonna need a lot of levels to put these books together.
And after all of that, to finish it off, I'm gonna need some netherite. I would need 22 ingots total, which is 88 ancient debris. That's crazy. I just fit 5 hours of my life into a few seconds. After many hours, I was only missing one netherite ingot, but I was ready to go home and get my gear on. I also started helping my sister with her armor.
Protection 2.
Oh, make protection 2.
I don't have enough mana. There's more cabinets? There's CDs? From where?
I was supposed to surprise— I was trying to surprise you because I knew you liked them.
I'm curious, man.
I told you not to, though.
Downstairs,
dude. Ugh, no.
It's fine.
Stop trying to kill me. Stop trying to kill me.
Why? Well, you were kidding me.
Because you're trying to kill me.
What are you looking at?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I smell the glory. stand right here and it's
Jamie, also known as Jal, was almost finished with her armor set, and Alex had already finished hers, but she was insistent on not wearing it for some reason.
Why are you in my bed?
That's my bed.
This is my room!
What? No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No.
This is my room.
No, this is your room.
What?
This is my room.
Yeah.
Jamie, can I have some of your melons?
I then brought them to a village and told them about raids.
Oh, we're gonna go to that village with all those poor people with no jobs?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good. The second I walk into the village, all the people are gonna start attacking.
Dude, you didn't wall anything!
What?
Wall! This is all you did! Wall the whole fucking village! I was confused on the direction!
Alligator. Your bow is going to be important against the big guys.
There you go. How do you hold up your shield?
Yeah, I do. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, good yeah. Job, Alex. Wait, there's a villager outside!
Yeah, can you pet in this, wherever you're talking about? Outside, anyways.
This is going to be the ugliest pen I've ever made. Oh, the big guy!
You walled it off so I can't fucking see! Oh hell, what the fuck is that? Get the guy back. Hell yeah, got a banner.
We did it.
Just kill the guys. Done?
Okay. Oh wait. Jamie, you didn't kill any of them?
Because no one told me what to do. You just kill the guys!
Get like. Oh, look at the fireworks.
Oh.
Oh!
After we did some trading, we were determined to get Jamie her first hero of the village, so we went back to the pillager tower and stayed there until Bad Omen 5. Since we had Hero of the Village, we traded for so long that I was able to make a full stack of emerald blocks. The next thing on our bucket list was to defeat the Ender Dragon. So after getting them both situated, my sisters and I headed towards the stronghold.
Everyone get on. Okay, ready? Go! They're all tall. Alright, this is it. No, you can't break it. Or else it'll try to break it.
Wait, what do you do then?
You guys, stand here, hit the left thing, and then go in. Yeah, you wanna make sure you don't fly into space, and then you'll die. Yeah. Yeah, I got one. There, Al. Block of what's above you so you don't float. Like, yeah, get in there. Yeah, get in, and then just block in. Block in. Okay, go eat food. Al, put all like anything you don't need, but keep your food and crap, you know.
You just float to the top?
Yeah. Oh, there's one right there, I see it.
Go into the chest room.
Yeah.
Mending efficiency 5, that's better than my pickaxe. This is a pretty small one, so I don't know.
Can we find another house?
Yeah, so we want to find a ship, that's what we're looking for. No. Oh wait, there's a... You see that? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna clear this section for you. There's a lot of people here first.
Where are you?
Oh my god.
So apparently my sisters made this giant axolotl tank, which is pretty cool, but I got some important business to attend to. You see, at the beginning of the video, I said that I wanted to hold a celebration for my sisters before we all leave for school. All celebrations have music, fireworks, and the real ones got roller coasters. There were only 2 days left, and I was gonna have to do all of that while both of my sisters were online. Oh boy, things are about to get tough. So after collecting all the flowers I could possibly need for Dai, I went to an island behind our house and scattered dispensers everywhere. I then had to connect all the dispensers to a redstone line going under the ocean. I then spent a lot of time making fireworks. While you're here watching this very epic montage, please make sure to subscribe. It helps so much more than you'd think. To go first. You're next. Ah! Pick your song.
Mall. Can we do mall?
Go.
This is so nice.
Look at us. 3, 2, log off when I say 1.
What?
Woo!